When presented with the current food production system, one cannot look past how broken it is. We have surrendered our knowledge and control over how our food is being produced, and as a result, we're destroying our health and the environment. It's a shame. We're here to change that.
2 years ago, I had an idea for a new paradigm of food production. The idea lies at the intersection of automation, the open source DIY maker movement, and small-scale polycrop farming. And over the last 2 years, a small dedicated team and I have been working to make this idea a reality. Introducing FarmBot, humanity's open source CNC farming machine. FarmBot moves precisely around in the XYZ space, day and night, 7 days a week, growing food for you, just the way you want it to be grown. FarmBot plants seeds with millimeter accuracy, and then waters them individually, the exact amount that each plant needs. FarmBot can grow a variety of crops, all in the same area, at the same time, and each plant is cared for in an optimized, automated way. The tracks and gantry are designed for easy assembly, modification, and scalability. With just a few basic tools, you can assemble FarmBot to a size that suits your needs, and because everything is made from corrosion-resistant aluminum, stainless steel, and 3D-printed plastic, FarmBot will work for years out in the elements.
You control and configure FarmBot using a powerful web-based interface, so no coding is required to grow food. With the Sequence Builder and Scheduler, you combine the most basic operations of FarmBot into custom sequences for seed injection, watering, and even whole regimens for taking care of a plant throughout its life. The drag-and-drop farm designer allows you to graphically design the layout of your plants for a game-like experience that's fun, fast, and easy. You simply press the synchronize button, and FarmBot does the rest.
We spent months prototyping the universal tool mounting system, allowing FarmBot to automatically switch tools for the task at hand. It provides 12 electrical connections, 3 liquid or gas lines, and magnetic coupling to support any tool you can imagine. So far, we've developed a seed injector and a watering nozzle to cover the basics of food production, and we're experimenting with sensors, drills, and a camera tool for future release.
FarmBot's core electronics include the Raspberry Pi computer, the Arduino Mega microcontroller, and a ramp shield. Combined with powerful NEMA 17 stepper motors and rotary encoders, tools are reliably positioned within millimeter accuracy.
And the most important feature of all is that FarmBot is 100% open source. All of our software, hardware plans, 3D CAD models, and documentation is free for you to download and improve upon. We've written step-by-step assembly instructions, documented past versions of the hardware, and even set up a community wiki and forum for global collaboration.
Now, we need you. We're here on Hackaday to rally a community that believes in our vision of an open food future, where you are in control of the food production process. We're looking for inventors, garage tinkerers, hackers, and DIY food enthusiasts to dive in with us as early adopters and help us grow this exciting new technology platform. We're building and documenting two amazing FarmBot kits. FarmBot Genesis is 1.5 meters wide and 3 meters in length. It's perfect for getting started in a small space. Genesis XL is twice as long and twice as wide and capable of growing 4 times the food. Both kits are fully weatherproof and can be placed outdoors, in a greenhouse, or even on a rooftop. We can't wait to see what you do with FarmBot. So join us in pioneering this new paradigm of farming. Together, we can take back ownership of our food. Thank you.